Bearded Science Guy here, and today I'm going to show you how to push an egg into a bottle using atmospheric pressure. Start with a bottle that has an opening just smaller than the size of your egg, and then boil 3 tablespoons of water until steam is pouring out the top. Remove the bottle from heat and place a hard-boiled egg at the opening. To speed up the reaction, you can also place the bottle in cool water. The air on the outside will slowly push the egg into the bottle. Normally, if you were to place this egg on the opening of the bottle, the air molecules on the inside of the bottle will hit the egg and exert a force upward. At the same time, the air molecules on the outside of the bottle will hit the egg and exert a force downward, so nothing happens to the egg. But when you fill the bottle up with steam, it pushes all the air molecules out. Now, when you place the egg on the bottle and remove it from the heat source, the steam condenses back into water, leaving nothing to exert a force upward on the egg. And this allows the air molecules on the outside to push the egg into the bottle. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing. And if you're not sold yet, check out some of our other weekly science videos.